Lots of reactions online to Nate Robinson, Jake Paul, Mike Tyson, Roy Jones. And I'll share with you some of the comments here. Someone says, YouTuber's not playing. Last thing you hear is like, don't forget to like and subscribe. Someone says here, NBA family, NBA family. Everybody's still asleep like Nate. And yo, somebody started a Nate Robinson challenge on Facebook and some idiot posted this. It's, you know, people are making fun of Nate. Even Jake Paul himself told me, Ellie, I hope people don't make fun of Nate. It takes a lot to step in the ring, and it takes a lot of courage and a lot of, not everybody could do it. So people need to chill with that. But Brandon Schwab, he's a MMA expert. He said, boxing fans are going to be real salty when they realize Jake Paul was the best thing about this Tyson Jones card. And I said that was going to steal the show. And his YouTuber's not messing around. Last night, Nate heard was make sure you like and subscribe. Everybody likes that. They've been sharing that. And Nate Robinson says he's okay. He appreciates the support, the thriller. And listen, he's an athlete. He's an NBA slam dunk contest, NBA player. I've seen him play other sports. It's just hard. But be okay, Nate. Come on, man. That's Steph Curry. That's when Nate went down. And once he was okay... let's see, Oscar De La Hoya said he had Mike Tyson by KO, Roy Jones by decision, and it was a draw. It's boxing. Zab Judah told me last night, you don't play boxing, not disrespect to Nate Robinson, but you can't just come in and play it. I was in camp with Jake Paul. He worked so hard. I told him, you're not getting ready for Nate Robinson, you're getting ready for Triple G. So he did his thing. He got down. It wasn't easy. And you could see Shakur says Mike won. Devin Haney said, did you watch the fight? Caleb Truax, a boxing... He says Snoop, top three commentators. And people either loved Snoop last night or didn't like him. I've seen both, and I'm going to share talk about that later. But there you have it. Stay tuned. What did you think of Jake Paul's knockout over Nate Robinson? What do you think of the Mike Tyson-Roy Jones fight? Let me know. FaceNewsReporting.com and MelissaBack reporting.